socioeconomics, which doesn't exist in any school today. An economist is a guy or a gal that tries to account for all the variable happenings in our society. Since they cannot know at once what makes all these things happen, I'll show you what an economist is. This represents a big pipe coming from a dam. And it's a mile long, it's got holes in it, it's got cracks in it, and at this point it's got little perforations, and the water is shooting out in different patterns along the length of this pipe. An economist is a guy that stops at this area of the pipe and tries to figure out why the water comes out in this pattern. But he doesn't know that there's a bulge in this portion of the pipe, that when the water turns down, hits the upper portion, comes out, he doesn't know this. And another economist at this end of the pipe tries to figure out the reasons. And at this end of the pipe, they come up with other reasons. It's only when you lay out a country, its resources, and its production, and its transportation, as a whole, as an integrated system, you don't need an economist.